arrested a man for stealing 30 pounds of seafood from a restaurant there in Gulf Shores. The suspect was captured on surveillance video walking into the shrimp basket and posed as an employee of another restaurant before walking out with boxes of stolen fish and shrimp. I usually get the shrimp poi boy when I'm there. The man in the video is identified as Maurice Morissette. A warrant has been issued for his arrest on theft charges. The stolen seafood is valued at about $500.